So guys, update lang tayo. Visa Bulletin for November 2024, it's been available in the website. Unfortunately, walang masyadong kasiyahan dahil wala siyang movement. So the cut-off date are still the same with the October 2024 Visa Bulletin. So ito ngang November 2024, ito yung second month of fiscal year 2025. So ayan na. Ang hinihintay natin, ayan na yung inaabangan natin, pero wala siyang movement. Pero kahit wala man siyang movement, at least hindi siya nag-move backward. So, it's still the same, lahat ng cut-off date, Philippines, rest of the world, Mexico, at saka India. So, still the same, wala siyang nagbago from previous month, October 2024, at itong present nga ngayon is November 2024 Visa Bulletin. So for me guys, in my opinion, still positive pa rin itong Visa Bulletin for November 2024 kasi nga hindi siya nag-move backward. Kaysa naman bumalik pa siya, at least nag-stay lang siya. Hintay na naman tayo for the next month kung ano yung update, ano yung movement ng Visa Bulletin. So bali, ito yung update ng Visa Bulletin. Employment-based preference. So, ito nga yung October 2024. Ito naman yung recent published, guys. Yung ito naman yung November 2024. So, as is talaga. So, wala siyang nagbago. So, employment-based, third preference. Ito yung mga countries. So, ito naman yung cut-off date ng Visa Bulletin. So, kung sa October nga, so same lang siya. For rest of the world, November 15, 2022, so same din dito sa November. Then dito naman sa China, so April 1, 2020, so dito rin sa November 2024 is the same. Sa India is the same. Then sa Mexico is the same. Then sa Philippines, November 15, 2022. So, same pa rin siya dito sa November 2024 Visa Bulletin. Then, sama na rin natin guys yung, ano, yung family sponsored preference kasi meron tayong mga subscriber na nag-aabang din ng kanilang final action date. So, ito naman yung update ng Philippines for November 2024 Visa Bulletin. So, kung ikaw nga ay belongs dito sa mga category na to from F1 to F4, so, yung cut-off date nyo is ito yung mga following dates. So, March 1, 2012 for F1, January 1, 2022 for F2 or F2A, 2011 for F2B, then September 8, 2002 for F3, then February 1, 2004 for F4. So, ito yung latest update. November 2024 Visa Bulletin for the Family Sponsored Preference. So yun lang yung update natin ngayon guys sa what to do. Talagang hintay-hintay lang tayo. So maraming salamat sa inyong panonood dito sa aking channel. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe. Hit the button below para updated ka for the next video. See you next time. Bye-bye!